emotional guy. I don't get teary or what have you. But I took one glimpse at her and I had to quickly turn around again and steady myself up, because I knew straight away that if there was any sign of emasculinity, I would be lose my reputation, basically. So I steadied myself and turned around again, and I have to say that, wow, she just took my breath away.
Secondly, Stephen, we insist that you kiss the bride, and then Charlie will give you a decent bowl of boss, a decent bowl of boss.